U.S. Department of Defense to build mobile nuclear micro-reactor for field power supply. The U.S. Department of Defense announced that Idaho National Labs will build and initially operate a type of mobile nuclear micro-reactor designed to help power its ever-more-electrified military machine. Project Pele, a project under the Strategic Capabilities Office, will be the first electricity-generating Generation 4 nuclear reactor built in the U.S. They're designed to deliver 1 to 5 megawatts of electrical power for a minimum of 3 years, according to the press release. Thanks to the tireless work of the contract teams, the valuable input from local stakeholders, and the talented and experienced technical support teams at the Department of Energy and U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, we are confident that an inherently safe by design mobile micro-reactor can be constructed and demonstrated safely at Idaho National Laboratory. Advanced nuclear power has the potential to be a strategic game changer for the United States, both for the defense and for the commercial sector. For it to be adopted, it must first be successfully demonstrated under real-world operating conditions, said Dr. Jeff Waksman, Project Pele Program Manager. In March 2020, Project Pele announced a notice of intent to conduct an environmental analysis in accordance with the National Environmental Policy Act. At the same time, Defense's Strategic Capabilities Office kicked off a 2-year micro-reactor design competition. The national environmental was conducted such that it would envelope in scope all possible reactor designs allowed under Pele's technical requirements. Defense's Strategic Capabilities Office is considering engineering designs developed by two competing teams, BWXT Advanced Technologies, Lynchburg, Virginia, and X Energy, Greenbelt, Maryland. Defense's Strategic Capabilities Office has full confidence that both teams have developed reactor designs which can be constructed to meet U.S. Department of Defense minimum technical requirements. However, only one design will be selected and announced later this spring. The U.S. Department of Defense uses approximately 30 terawatt-hours of electricity per year and more than 10 million gallons of fuel per day, levels that are only expected to increase due to anticipated electrification of the non-tactical vehicle fleet and maturation of future energy-intensive capabilities. A safe, small, transportable nuclear reactor would address this growing demand with a resilient, carbon-free energy source that would not add to the U.S. Department of Defense fuel needs, while supporting mission-critical operations in remote and austere environments. Jeff Waksman, Project Pele Program Manager, said in a statement, U.S. Department of Defense is confident that an inherently safe by design mobile micro-reactor can be constructed. The report argued nuclear power could be a potential game changer because of how different the technology is now from where it was in the 60s and 70s. We now have the capability to build completely, inherently safe reactors, Waksman told Breaking Defense in the interview. We have the ability to build reactors that, even in worst-case scenarios. Project Pele is a whole-of-government effort, with critical expertise provided by the Department of Energy, the Nuclear Regulatory Commission, U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, and the National Nuclear Security Administration. The Pele reactor is to be a single prototype, which will be demonstrated only within the United States, under the safety oversight of the Department of Energy. A decision by the Department of Defense on whether or not to transition the technology and to use it operationally will be made at a future date. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.